Is this it? The more bloody he has, cure him.
I cannot enter.
That door is that is first floor game. You're in London. Ooh.
This must be the place. It's definitely away from prying eyes. Relegated to the shadows. A kingdom of my own. At least I won't be sleeping in a coffin.
Crafting?
William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night.
Okay, okay. Securing me office.
I have so much time.
You have so much time. Is that what you said? I have 1,135 XP. That's decent, decent. Ooh. I cannot has my ultimate though. Nor defensives. Okay, having a claw makes a lot of sense. That was one hell of an expensive claw, though. Ooh, defensives are now unlocked.
If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood?
I don't know, get some! Did it just load me into the medical cabinet? Oh! Oh. I can have a hat. I liked the previous outfit more. Ah, such delightful black screen.
The flower's dying. It needs water.
Thanks, Mr. Obvious. Okay. So tired, will this shift ever end? Ooh, free money.
Come on, I don't have all night.
It's locked.
Hurry now, Doctor, it's...
Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
Not at all!
What type of hospital are you running? No antiseptics?
You have been away too long, Doctor. With the war, and now this epidemic, supplies have been running scarce for months now.
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem. And we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke. And space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back
entrance. You sealed off the morgue!
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse.
Yes, doctor?
That's all for
I can't charm her. But come on, a tiny little bit of bread. Ooh, hacksaw. To be determined. Somebody feels like he's always on fire. Well, that's not very nice. Oh, that's my room.
I cannot enter.
Does Napalm actually do that? No, I mean, does Napalm make things feel like they're burning long after burning things? Oh. Poor dude. I am just searching for that glorious back door. Is this it?
It's locked, all right.
No.
There are voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
Just drank some really bad blood. And some more. And the rest of him can die. Okay. Well, I think I feel better. Feeding on the crazy people. That's a great idea. Where am I? Okay, the morgue's that way. Good. We can identify direction! Hooray! Run, 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 run. So then, who's gonna... Ooh. Ranged weapons. I don't want one though. Okay, more people just feeding in the alleyways. Let's ignore that. Ooh. The old morgue. District status. Healthy morgue. Very healthy morgue. How big is your morgue? Why does it look like that? Are you burning that life for sanitary reasons or something? lot of things point up. Oh god. Bloody hell, this place is massive. Ooh, money. Why is there like free money everywhere? Can I actually spend it? That's the better question. Or am I just picking it up because it's like, ooh, money. Really? You have friggin' dead people
Mars,
in the morgue.
As popular as they are ineffective. But they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. Sickness moves faster than influenza.
Ooh, bullets! I found bullets! Yeah, but they're dead people are walking.
I cannot enter.
I would say that that is slightly an issue. Dead people do not be walking, silly dead people. It says this way, and oh.
This key will surely grant me access to the basement.
Oh, cool. Basement key. Oh! Oh, God! He just came up from behind! No! Than me. I think he was doing this for longer though. I think being crazy makes you great at fighting. No, I don't. And he came from behind. That was completely unfair. I was like,
it's locked already.
Why did I take my weapon out? Did. Is there anything upstairs? I mean, if there's floors, they're worthy of investigation. Watery rich blood sample! Ah! Oh god. Okay. Smoky guy, where did you go? Smoky guy. It suddenly feels a bit like Resident Evil.
These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not after blood.
I'm just gonna calmly chop you to pieces. I hope you don't mind. Ah! They feed from animals, I feed from them. This is great. my husband's kissing my head and tickling. Hello. Hello, emote! okay. Are you alive? You were very squishy. How do you get those emotes? Do I have them? Can I, like, reduce the amount of skulls in the world by just killing them all? Because I have some qualms with, like, killing actual people, but not with these things. Yeah, it's a cooler weapon, but it doesn't give me any blood XP. Oh my. Okay. Which one of them was the dead guy? Is it not?
Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this.
Well, we might have just... Oh. Directly absorb blood, eh? That sounds good! Was it this thing? Yeah, it was. Now my main weapon is... No, it's still that. That's good. What is this room? Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, I like that. I am legitimately absorbing blood. With a scalpel. How awesome is that? You did? Oh, smell. Smell. Smell.